Fortnite?
So loud. Hey.
I'm gonna go for the bridge. And maybe kind of shoot down. Just running along, gonna whack some trees and get some. Oh, where did it glitch up, game? So I got a damn UFO already. Thank you. Anybody out there, if you get near me, I will shoot you. So just keep your distance, cause you don't wanna die today, don't you? Oh man, come on. It's all this purpley stuff. Still need to get Clouther. I'm horrible at building on this, and nobody judged me. It's just ridiculous. Is there any bots out there? Just shoot if you can hear me. Everybody's messing with these UFOs. That's the whole thing. Let's see if we can kill a chicken. That was a good shot, y'all gotta admit. If anybody's seen that, that was pretty nice. Nice little moving shot on the chicken. Moving shot on the chicken, I don't need me.
Yo.
Yo.
Hello, how are you doing?
Just playing some video games. Oh, snap.
What's going on?
Just playing some video games.
Just sick that I want to read you the video. I want to do sick that I'm sorry. 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 I'm sorry.
I don't even know what the fuck you're talking about. It's like... It's too foggy. Oh, there you are. Oh my God. God dang, dude, come on. That was horrible. He hit me from afar. I would have done the same thing though. So, it is what it is. What you gonna do about this UFO, dude? 26. That's sad. That's very sad. But that's probably better than I've done on... the arena mode or whatever it is, whatever that shit is. Hang on. It's Oops, wrong one. JDM 614220. You can kind of make it out over there, but it's here. I'll type it in here. Yeah, it's JDM 614420. So 614420. Oh well, man. It's good. Well, flying's awesome. Oh, they don't like me. They're trying to shoot at me. Look at the mothership. It's a JDM 614420. That's my thing. My thing. Oh, it's so foggy. Whee! Alright, here we go. I'm just doing a solo run right now. Let me get this shoddy out, bro. There's people coming. There's people coming. Oh, shit. He's right there. He doesn't know I'm here. You gotta come out that front door, bro. Oh, oh. Spray it. Oh, gotcha. Gotcha. You regret that decision, don't you? And now I got more ammo. Yay. Unfortunate. Okay. No, dude, all my games are good. You don't understand. I gotta get back to this thing though. There's somebody down here. I hear you creeping over there, man. I'm doing my own thing. You go do you. I gotta engage everybody I come across. Yeah, he's back there shooting at somebody. It's probably a bot. It's probably a bot. I need to get more shield though. We're running into this. Oh god, I lost it. I need to find some shields. Shields, shields, shields. Not brick, game. Shield. Shield pot. Game says here, have frogs. Have frogs. Draw any attention whatsoever. See? I'm not an arsonist, I swear. I didn't do that. It was like that when I got there. I do like to blow stuff up, though. Go up yonder path. We're doing the distance, calling the distance, yeah. We're gonna get the high ground.
Hey, bestie.
It's like...
Hey, bestie.
Hello?
Bestie, are you fruity?
Who's bestie?
Your bestie. Are you fruity?
Fruity, like a fruity pebble, or like,
yeah,
like an apple,
yeah,
you know, like,
yeah, are you fruity?
I've maybe been told that before.
Yes, because you are, you seem like it,
like,
you crazy. Seem fruity, bestie,
right on. Man. Ah, the storm. Ah. I didn't even see it. It's horrible. Nah, I can do better. It's horrible. What do you guys think? Is the submachine gun too weak or too strong? I think it's too weak. I think it needs to be stronger. If you've ever shot like a real submachine gun, you know, it's got a bit of a kick to it. You gotta hold on to it. So, you know, I'm going with it's too weak. Because I like to use a submachine gun in this game. It shoots a lot of bullets really fast. And, I don't know, two sounds like a better option. I want them to not nerf it, but make it stronger, you know? So, I'm gonna go three. I'm gonna go with your choice, alright? We don't want them to nerf it too much, you know? How do you feel about the submachine gun? I'm very positive about it. Very positive, but little damage. Yeah. Feeling a little demios. Yeah, I've been playing this for a while. What's the sad thing? Well, the battle pass doesn't really cost that much. I mean, it's pretty good. Bro, why don't you chill? Okay, chill, chill. I'm just gonna spaceship out of here. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, man. Yeah, sometimes we go through struggles. Yeah, that's life. I jumped out with like 8 other people. That's promising. Let's go someplace we've never been before. There's so many new areas to discover. Hey, who was at the center request? I mean, like, I just want positive vibes, you know what I mean? I think I had somebody trolling me the last time, and that's not what we're going for, man. We just want people to have fun, you know? Let's venture around here. Oh, look. I need, where are the guns? Hello? Just literally in the middle of nowhere. I'm not trying to, like, run into people right away, you know? There we go. That's right up my alley. Oh, there's somebody right there. I think I can snipe him from here. Let me go around this rock. Oh, they're there. They're over there now. We'll just creep around them. Spot on your head, bro. Come on. Give me one little dot, and I got you. Oh, oh. Oh, God, that was too high. I've only got the one gun, so this is not good. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention to the chat. I was trying to get that guy from a distance, but I only got the one gun. And I dropped myself in the middle of nowhere. I didn't do myself any favors. Really? give him your account? For real? That's pretty cool. I want to keep my stuff. I'm having fun building it up. That's good. Where is a population? Guaranteed there's somebody else up here, though. Is not getting off to a good start for me. Yeah. Maybe there'll be something over here. Yeah, dude, okay, leave me alone. Jesus. Whoa, whoa, okay, okay. Fucking loud, dude. Oh my god, will you guys leave me the hell alone? I'll probably still be playing by then. There we go. Yeah, if I'm on here. Da, 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 da. Ooh, no! I will take this though. And there's no ammo in it, of course. That's why I dropped it. People. Yeah, I know, those freaking UFOs are a pain in the butt. I don't think they really thought it through all that well. I'm not gonna have to worry about this guy. He's up here in front of me. Somewhere. Oh, no, he come from this direction. Nope, there he is. Bro. Knocked. Peace. Good game. Good game. You want to spectate me for... No, you got bitter. You didn't want to spectate me, did you? Oh. Ooh. Let me get rid of this sunny. And what are you? Yeah. That's better. There you go. I know I got people up in front of me. Yeah. We're up here somewhere. I gotta keep moving though. Somebody over there? It's okay. I can be over there. The storm! The storm! We're running from the storm. We don't want to get caught in the storm. Here, I think I'm gonna like try to hang out on the edge here. See if I can catch anybody slipping. Oh shit. I still don't see him. Sorry. We're gonna get further in here. Ooh, there's more people up here. We're getting down to 14, man. Show them how to do this with this subby. What are you doing up there? Okay, never mind. It's good. I'll go around. I know he's up here somewhere. Oh, okay. Come in this direction. One. Two. Thank you. No, I don't want your stupid. See, that's the only thing is like, I don't take damage when they drop me. Is that the weirdest thing? Like, are you not supposed to take damage when they drop you? Alright, we're going through the wall. Innovative way of playing. I don't walk through buildings. I make holes where I need to go through buildings. Here we go. Thank you. Okay. Now we're talking. Four people left, man. Four people. One of them over here. They're going to be coming in from the edge. And one of them, two of them are in those UFOs, so... I saw that dude. Looks like he's right there. Lots of ammo. Where's the other guy? Where's the other guy? He's right there. He's right there. I'm gonna get close enough for the shotty. Fucking ruin you. Oh my god. I got too confident with the shotgun, man. Yeah, too confident with the shotgun. I could have finished him from back behind it, but yeah, I went like nuts with the shotgun. I call that getting shotgun happy, but yeah. Look, dude just won it right there for everybody, right there in front of you. Didn't even have to spectate. There you go. Throw up the alien sign. For real. For real, good game. Good game. Third place, though. That's not bad. I don't like anything less than first. That's what kills me. People have been sleeping on me, man. I feel like I can play this game with some of the best. You just got to teach me how to build, right? I got to just figure out how this building thing works. But the tactical part of it, I'm good. I'm good. I don't even know how you, like, share these lives. I wish I could figure it out because, I don't know. I think I'm going to take a little break. But I'm just going to leave this play. Here, let's do this. Tell, like, I haven't figured out this live, so I can't even really tell how many people are in the room, man. I don't know how that works. Either way. Either way. Oh no. Yeah, this is my first match on this season, man. For real. Which one is it? Here. You said you're on the left. Up on the left. Is it the cool girl 321? Use the hyphen too. Yeah, but it's not like popping up in my thing. Yeah, I'm on Switch. I've been playing on Switch. I know it's cross-platform, but I'm not really sure. No, I'm coming, man.
Oh my God, what am I doing? What am I doing? Thank you.
None of these guys seem to want to stick together. Doesn't make a whole lot of sense. Oh my. Man, you're gonna end up getting me killed. Just leaves me. That's great. These guys are a bunch of idiots. Somebody freaking help this dude out, like, guard. No, we all got back together. Knock, knock. Who's there? See, if he's going back, then I'm gonna stay here. So annoying. Well, that was fun. Got fifth in a duos, so. Yeah, I know, it sucks. I gotta push to level 7, though, because I only need 6,000 experience to hit level 7. So I think we're going to try to do that. I'm just going to do solo. Hmm. Right on. You must be in a different time zone than me. I forget about stuff like that. Down on the farm. Float over here. Ooh, that's a nice little handgun there. Feel comfortable with that. I like to use the pistol occasionally. Need more. More guns. More guns. Oh, great. There's people. Okay. I see you. It looks like we're going back in this direction. So we will end up being over in the farm. That was fucking sad. It's because I got close to that upgrade station, man. That was really sad. Okay. Yeah, we gotta do that again. I dropped in close to one of these upgrade stations, and everybody's trying to get to them. So it's like, if you know where it's at, you're gonna go straight for it. Yeah. Never gonna say goodbye. Oh, there we go. That's all I really wanted. We're going to drop down on this dam. If you have any dam questions, please refer to the dam tour guide. And if you'd like to take any dam pictures, you can. Just don't forget to stop by the dam gift shop on your way out. I need health. I'm like half health. I was just trying to get a bunch of steel, man. I don't have anything to upgrade. I need the weapons. The weapons, man. Where are all the weapons? There's one. Why did you? I'm swimming across the dam. I thought we detected gunshots up ahead, but I guess not. Ooh, there it is. Oh, I love this thing. These wolves can't fuck with me, dog. Okay. Chicken. Bark, 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 bark. Oh, that's cool. I might still be on here by the time you are able to play. Sad. I think I'm losing it, man. Losing my motivation. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna call it a night on the Fortnite, man. I know I said I was gonna stay up and play with you, but I think I'm a little bit worn out on it. I made level 7, that's what I wanted to do for the night, you know. I didn't set a huge goal. I think I'm gonna call it a night, man. I'm gonna turn the game off, try to watch some YouTube and pass out. Alright, I'm sorry. I'm tired. Peace out, everybody.